before us.
You into pieces and share them amongst my boys. You hear me?
You lot enjoy the grub and grog while I see to this lot.
Hold there! Your party ends. New one begins.
For me, because I was looking for you.
Oh, no.
Nothing gets away from me!
I'm spotted the filthy...
fell to a man with a vast army. But all I see is a load of scurrying ants waiting to get squashed. Just 10 paces closer, fools. Then we'll unleash a wave of death and fire like you've never seen. All Mordor will shake as we crush you beneath our boots.
I'm not hearing anything I haven't heard before. Not from 100 power-mongering maggots before him. All of which I left face down, bleeding out in the mud.
Closer. Only pain awaits you in my fortress. You're scaring him, not killing him.
Ground!
will not relinquish it easily.
You will submit! You will serve me!
I am your chosen master! I will give my life for you!
Who will fail in this assault and leave this fortress in shame?
Seen a warg, but books and traveling hunters have told me plenty. The goblins of the north can ride wargs as the men of Rohan ride.
I'm glad they don't range in the Mordor.
Even a pack of wargs would find survival here difficult.
The Overlord!
Krosh.
Krosh. me!
You do not deserve my blade! No!
We'll meet again, you filth!
The strategy is flawed! Fall back!
I'm hit, bad boss!
More fight now!
I'm fighting a shot! Retreat and live to fight again!
Discover that you're outclassed. Frankly, you don't stand a chance against me!
Gubu. I'll be happy to prove you wrong.
Challenging us. Now he knows that the Bright Lord and his army will not be stopped. Mordor will soon be ours.
Amahad. Of all the Nazgul, his fall was most tragic. His rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Angel of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
His beasts, Master, but only you can defeat the Nazgul.
You hold this fort for the Bright Lord! You will not falter!